Thank you. Oh, there you go. going to take it.
Here for us. Hey.
Most towards the spirit of this tournament, to bring our people together
there's sportsmanship, and to bring us all together as one people. I think that to us this trophy is very, very meaningful. The two teams that originally started this tournament were Waikiki and Tauawera. And it's from there it's now built into, yesterday we had 40 senior teams entered into the tournament. Minnie is Annie Minnie's namesake. She was brought up by her as a child. And some of you that remembered us coming to your tournament, Kahuranaki people might remember that we've been to your tournament and you have been to ours at Waikiki. I remember playing one year in the mud against you people where somebody stood on the ball and I almost had to dig it out and try and get it. And Nanny Minnie was one of the awards that was there every year. She was one of the ones that was in the things that we have at night, the discos at 9 o'clock and the all of Waikiki go to bed. So we were only allowed limited leisure time, I'm afraid, and we were there to play hockey and nothing else. Thank you very much. But anyway, without any further ado, I'd like to present this trophy to the team of the tournament. It's always chosen, this is the second year that it has been awarded. The first award has been put on as a hockey year. On this field, it was the first names were Tauawera and Waikiki. Unfortunately, when Omanuia returned their cup to Val, Val forgot to give them to me until a week before this tournament, and I haven't had time to put Omanuia on in 1984, but I will get that done as soon as I can, as soon as I can update these tournaments. And the team for 1985, and I'm sure you're going to be talking a bit about this. The tournament team for 1985 is a combined team, Kahuranaki and Tauawera. I know Kahuranaki have already been up there to take a photo of their trophies. I'm afraid they're going to have to do it all again.
Thank you. maintain the friendship amongst us is growing stronger and stronger, not only between us, but between our other relations, those ones that came on the captain, on with Captain Cook and all those people. Right? And I believe that's the way we should go. Live one with another. And throughout this tournament, I have noticed that we have got closer and closer all the time. And so it should be. After all, this ancestor of me from England, they said, keep on digging into me, said, hey, so what about me, a great grandson? I have one other duty to perform this morning. I have a trophy here that was that the Waitiri men's team won in the last year on it, I see, is 19. And it's been in our home ever since. And we played for it in association with the Samatea Hockey Association. Well, I don't know where they come from, but they're up down south somewhere. Anyway, we chased this trophy at the second call. We did go there at Waitara. That's the first tournament we ever went to, Waitara. Waitiri men's team. Well, we went out to tournament, but that's the first time some of them won. We went there with eight players. On the way down there, we managed to find three players, some from Rotorua, the Mitchells, and all those people. And that's when we first played for it. Unfortunately, somebody else was a bit too good for us, and we got down. But however, we saw the trophy, and we decided we wanted to win it. And so it took us another 3 years to win. So we've won it, and we're the present holders of it, the Waitiri Men's Hockey Team. And what we'd like to do is, we'd like to present this back, or perhaps play for it, to whoever is the Kapa Haka Association, and whoever donated the trophy to that association, and we'd like to bring it back. You're not going to give us now, but we'd like to bring it back, because we want you to play for it, and see if we can take it off. And next year, if it so happens that the Tamati Association becomes alive, then we'll bring it down there and we'll play. We just don't know who donated it, so it's a bit confusing. But because we are the winning team, the last winning team, and that is our desire, to bring it back to you people, no go to the Tikuna, or Tato, because the ancestors is ours also, we chased it, and we've won it. So we'd like to give it back to whoever the Tamati Association is. If they so form it sometime in the future, hopefully maybe early next year, before the hockey season is done. So that's what I want to drop. I want to drop a bomb in Munchie or Mitch, and I'd like to add my brother here, you good people. Thank you very much for your attendance. And first, the next minute, I'd like to read a name that's on here.